Hi guys! Today I want to share with you kung ano ba yung machine na ginagamit namin madalas sa pagiging pain nurse. So what is PCA pump? PCA stands for Patient Controlled Analgesia Pump. Yan, hawak ko yung pinaka PCA pump and then you have the bolus press. Ito yung hinahawakan ng pasyente. And then we have here the mount kung saan natin siya itinatayo or kinakabit sa IV stand. We have here the key para ma-mount natin or malagay natin yung solution at saka yung tubings nun. And of course, this pump is already battery operated. Yan, so gagana siya kahit walang kuryente. So the purpose of this pump is for the patient itself, yan, kaya na niyang in-control yung pain episodes niya without calling na yung mga nurses natin sa station by using the blue button, yung hawak ko. Yan. Ipipress lang nila yan para makontrol yung pain episodes nila. Yan. Kasi pag may pain crisis tayo or mataas yung pain level natin, yan, syempre, kailangan ma-manage natin agad. So, ang nakaka-amazing technology, no? Ngayon, may mga pumps na palang talaga for opiates, kasi mostly mga opiates ang nilalagay natin dito sa pump na to because we have weak and strong opiates. So, yun lang.